song is called Addicted to Your Love.
When you